Cavaliers making a switch here. Waiters is checked in. Love with the screen on Collison. Irving dishes to Waiters. He feeds it to LeBron. Pass to Thompson. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
That's some grit and determination in the post. Essential qualities to have late in a close game.
Exactly. And this is the time to attack on the interior and generate those easy opportunities.
Timeout called by the Kings.
Tristan Thompson, a really nice hustle player and defender. Chance to be a double-double guy. But, you know, as a former number four pick overall, I think expectations were probably a little too high for him. But he's turned into a very solid NBA player.
The Kings leading. Cousins with a screen for Collison. Dishes it to Gay. Evans, a screen on LeBron. The drive by Gay. Pass to Stauskas. Five on the clock. Shoots from the block. Gay can't hit.
And Thompson, with really good length and athleticism, I still think he's developing his footwork and craftiness inside as far as understanding how to create angles to get his shot off. But he's young, and there's plenty of time, and he's shown plenty of promise.
They are so productive in the low post right now. Eight straight points have come inside the paint.
That's bully ball they're playing there.
Here's Stauskas. He is guarded by Waiters. Cousins with a screen on James. Again, the miss by the Kings. And Thompson made progress on his mid-range jump shot in year two. Then last season, Steve, he switched his shooting hand entirely.
And, you know, pretty impressive results for year one of the experiment. I mean, that's where you never know. He could become a much better shooter over time with that right hand. We'll see.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Yeah, they're making the right play, they're working together, and they're just looking for the best shot they can every possession.
He's flipped the script here in this half, shooting a much higher percentage from the field.
James outside. Waiters with the screen for LeBron. Irving for three. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. That's 12 points for Kyrie Irving.
Another good look there, and that's his second three-pointer of the game.
Collison kicks to Cousins. Feeds to Gay. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that, Gay's got 10 points here in the second half. Side Irving. James up top. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
Checking out the game LeBron is having. He's got 17 points and 8 dimes. He's getting it done, making plays by setting up his teammates and grabbing some nice boards too.
Yeah, he's doing all those little things that are so important.
To tell you guys, those free throws are big. It's a two-possession game now.
Cousins with a screen on Irving. Collison kicks to Cousins. Cousins with a screen for Gay. Up off the screen. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Boy, they ran a nice play there, Kevin, to set up the easy dunk.
Yeah, he got help from his teammate and ran his man right straight into the pick.
Yep, and that's the offensive player's job. That's
run
right.
Him into the screen. And it was a great pick, too, Clark. And he may have lowered his shoulder a little bit, but he got him pretty clean.
James, no good.
These are incredible rebounding numbers. I'm not sure if we've ever seen anything like this, Clark.
That's for sure, Steve. I mean, a superhuman performance on the backboard. Well done.
Collison, the pass to Evans. Gay with it. He's picked up by James. The drive by Gay. on the layup.
Usually, if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Timeout called, Cleveland. They're leading by three. There's 38 seconds left in the fourth. And the Cavaliers with some changes. Carajal comes in for Thompson. And it's Marion in for Wiggins. And there's the 8-second call as they can't get it across half court in time.
You cannot afford to make mistakes like that here in a tight game.
Cousins with a screen on Irving. Collison dishes to Cousins. Gay against LeBron to tie it up. Cannot hit. It's in!
And they're getting that lead way up there now. I mean, it should be a stroll to the final whistle from here.
Yeah, this late in the game, it'd be almost impossible for them to blow a lead like this.
Timeout called by the Kings. They're trailing by five. 9 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Hands the three. And here we go with Kyrie Irving.
Well, you do what you have to do to extend this game and try to get the ball back.
In this situation, clock management crucial.
Good on the first, and that makes it a three-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a four-point ball game.
And that's exactly how you close the game out. Those free throws will bury them for sure.
Timeout called by the Kings. They're behind by four. 5 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Out left to the wing. Can't get it to fall. So it's a narrow win for the Cavaliers, pulling it out. And Clark, you know, it was quite a nail bite.
Yeah, it was tight. Their guys were able to come up with big plays down the stretch, and that's the difference.
Thanks for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris, this is Kevin Harlan. We'll see you next time. And now, our Jordan player of the game, LeBron James.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Yes, sir. Yo, on and on and my thumb palming.
Xbox, not Twitch.
Call me in the morning. You should see the way that